Footage shows destroyed Russian military vehicles at Kherson International Airport. Destroyed Russian military vehicles were seen at Kherson International Airport, west of Kherson, Ukraine, on Wednesday, March 16. Russia has so far been surprised by the scale and ferocity of Ukrainian resistance and has been forced to change its operational approach, the UK Ministry of Defence said in its latest intelligence update on Saturday. The Kremlin has so far failed to achieve its original objectives and is now pursuing a strategy of attrition, the ministry said. This is likely to involve the indiscriminate use of firepower, resulting in increased civilian casualties, destruction of Ukrainian infrastructure, and intensify the humanitarian crisis. Amid the invasion, Russian President Vladimir Putin has reinforced his control over the country's media, the ministry said. The Kremlin is attempting to control the narrative, detract from operational problems, and obscure high Russian casualty numbers from the Russian people, the ministry said.